within the hour, fire had raced up the gully and had surrounded his bushland property, which was on top of the hill. There simply was no escape. Police yesterday morning locating human remains inside what's believed to be the shower of the bushland property.